What's up, people? Welcome back to Rhys King's Game Channel. I'm Rhys King, as always, and today we are back on Tales from the Borderlands. I had to take a little break between these episodes because that last episode broke my freaking mind. But now we are here, we are back, and we are ready to rock and roll. Should we get into this? I think we should. Where are we going to be next? Please tell me no more eye pulling out, brain damaging, or ripping limbs off. Please. Oh, we're going to see her pod.
Fiona? Fiona, come in, please.
Sasha, I'm here.
Oh, my God. Listen, Valerie used the beacon to upgrade Gordas and summon the vault. Gordas is trying to keep it open, but the monster that came out of it's big. Really, really big. The beacon made Gordas bigger, too, but... can't handle something like this.
Monster? What monster?
The one kicking the shit out of everything?
I don't see anything.
I think we're about to.
You will. Don't worry about that. Look, we gotta do something about this thing. The monster came with the vault, so maybe if we get rid of the vault, we can... Wait, hold on. There's someone...
Sasha?
Hey!
Sasha!
Okay. Really is getting from bad to worse, isn't it? Am I going toward this thing? Keep seeing glimmers of it, guys. I'm not looking forward to seeing what the fuck this thing is. Oh, man.
Sasha!
Oh, my God. Oh, fuck me. That's gorgeous? What?
Now just be still, and it'll all be over soon.
How the fuck big is Gordas, man? I want to shoot this fucker. What the heck is going on? I feel like we've missed quite a big bit of story here. Can we shoot this bitch?
Should have done this a long time ago.
What's that guy dealt with?
Come on, damn it. Stay still. Hey,
Oh, fuck about.
What are you doing? Now's not the time for this.
What is going on?
Summoning the vault brought this monster with it. It's bigger than any I've ever seen. Whatever needs settling between us isn't gonna matter if we're all dead. We have to destroy Gordis. It's what's keeping the Vault Guardian here. It's too powerful to take out any other way.
No, you can't do that. It'll kill Gordis.
We've got no choice. It's that or we all die.
Then we all die, bitch.
Just stay out of my way.
He got fucking squashed, bitch!
No!
No! She got squashed. This sucks, man. We never got to see fucking Gordis change into the last thing. We never got to see the fucking door open. I'm very pissed off about this, man. Come on, you shitting me. Oh, I'm gonna fucking end it and we never got to see it start. Come on, let's lift this thing up. I'm really pissed off about this. I'm not keen on the way that this is going. Unless it's just going to do another little skip back and we'll actually see what happened.
Come on. We've got this.
She's alive.
Do it.
And just like that, Gordis was gone. Valerie was gone. The vault, the monster that protected it. They were all gone. All we were left with was each other. And the memories of those we lost along the way. All for nothing.
Wow, man. Some deep shit. Just the end?
And was that. Eventually, we made our way back to Hollow Point, got August patched up. There isn't much more to it. Life sort of returned back to normal. Well, our normal.
That was it. You destroyed Gordis, then walked away. Moved on with your life, like nothing happened.
You weren't there. It had to be done. The Vault Monster would have taken us all out.
What about you?
So that's why Araya's a different color here.
After I came to, I grabbed the rights to Atlas on Pandora from Jack's office. Figured I could use it to build something. A fresh start. At that point, it made sense to head back to the Atlas facility we left. Got it going again. Luckily, it was well stocked. Whole lot of fruit. Fixed myself up, worked on some prototypes. Obviously, that was all after she ditched me on Helios.
You chose your side. There was an announcement and everything.
That was a huge mistake.
Turns out, yeah. But when it all came down to it and you were faced with a choice, it was clear what was important to you. Meeting you. That vault key deal. It was a disaster we didn't need in our lives.
Are you serious? That is what you're pissed about?
It was a little more complicated than that. What isn't complicated is the fact that you were making googly eyes at my sister the entire time you were around.
Well, I came out with a few scars, too.
Come on, punk. Quit stalling. Man, put some hustle in it. I ain't got all day.
I recognize that voice. Kroger?
Really? What is this shit?
A debt needs to be repaid.
Who is this, man?
What's that supposed to mean?
Down there, fool!
Oh, that's gonna be Matey Boy, our friend.
You didn't tell me this dude'd be hauled up in a bandit camp. The whole damn place was coming after me.
You seem fine.
I mean, I lost them, but I wouldn't stick around here too long. Just a matter of time before they come through.
I'll take my chances.
Whatever. Oh, look here. We got Fiona and her corporate chump.
The name's Rhys, thanks.
Look at you, all wrapped up like birthday presents.
Hey, Kroger, where's your buddy? Oh, wait. I remember now.
Oh, yeah. Remember why you came. Look, I brought you your bandit boss. We gonna make the trade or what?
Two for one. Can't beat that. Take them.
What?
No, they ain't making it out of here. This is person.
Hey, no, no, stop!
This is the end of the line, girl.
So who's...
You can't let him do this!
So, you got some last words?
Is that my bro in there? My bro, 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 bro.
Because you know what they say payback is.
I should have taken you out when I had the chance.
If you had, you wouldn't be in this predicament now.
This one's for Finch!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Whoa.
Fucking hell. What the fuck?
Whoa.
Stop saying that.
Don't even think about running.
That's our friend. The one from Helios.
The hell is he doing? This... This is weird.
I don't know. Maybe he has a question.
Oh, great! A firing squad. I just hit murder bingo!
Thank you. It so blatantly is.
What do you want?
All right. Laser pointers off.
Laser pointers?
The children of Helios try to avoid guns when it comes to conflict resolution.
Vaughn?
It's Vaughn.
I thought I lost you, buddy. Same here, man. I can't believe this.
Come on. It's great to see you too, Fiona.
We got a lot to catch up on, but it's not entirely safe out here. We'll take you back to the base.
Who's he?
Oh yeah. You're not gonna believe what we've done to the place.
But who's that guy? I wanna know so bad.
I mean, the whole thing was nuts. The second Valerie opened the vault, I mean, all hell broke loose. That's when I made my escape. I tried to find you guys, but eventually I started suspecting the worst. I didn't want to think that way, but after a while, it's just hard not to lose hope.
Honestly, I'm just happy you're safe.
Same here, man. The whole thing was so surreal, you know? I mean, Helios crashing. But by the time the dust settled, everyone was gone. Except for the ones that made it to the escape pods. Never expected to be leading a bunch of Hyperion refugees. I mean, they were crawling out of those things like newborns. Just bleary-eyed and scared.
Then you put your newly acquired Pandoran survival skills to work.
You joke, but it definitely helped. I mean, look, obviously, I'm no expert, but I was light years ahead of these pencil pushers. I found JR from distribution eating dirt. Literally, just sitting there, just shoving dirt into his mouth. Really disturbing. I mean, most of these people, they hadn't spent a waking hour doing anything but just sitting on their ass, getting sweatier and fatter. Which is why we decided to make our base out of what was left of Helios. Cool, right?
Whoa.
Okay.
Yeah, they're pretty deferential. Which is really odd for a bunch of ex-Hyperion. Hello!
What is happening right now?
They're showing you their respect.
What, me? This isn't for you?
Oh, you're kidding me.
I wish I was. Look, they even have a shrine for him.
that's a statue of Jack.
Yes, very observant. It was, at one point. But, they went ahead and labeled it Rhys.
Okay.
Someone tried to alter the face to look like you, but, most of these guys are basically shitty at everything.
Finally, some respect.
Oh, shut up.
What? I get no respect.
Rhys, you don't understand. To them, you are the great liberator. You see, you crashing Helios shed them of their corporate shackles.
All right, then. Let's take advantage of my fame.
Okay, I'm just so baffled here.
Wow.
My forehead isn't really that big. Is it?
I told you, they're sucky.
Kill it with fire.
Will you two quit goofing off already?
Will you relax? Come on, get me some drakefruit. Drakefruit. Drakefruit's delicious.
You're not even a little curious to hear what this guy has to say?
I mean, yeah, but there's fruit.
Such an ass.
I'm talking to him.
Okay. I'm coming.
I'm doing the talking.
Okay, I'll be the backup muscle. Why? I got a gun.
Okay, cool. Then Fiona, you're back up, and I'll be good cop.
Shut your face.
Ooh, already in character. Nice.
Place your bet now. Who the fuck is it?
And we want some questions.
Who are you?
So you listen, buddy.
All right, spit it out. Who are you?
A truth seeker.
Enough of the haiku bullshit. You give us straight answers when we ask you a question.
You're supposed to be a good cop. Are you sure?
Or else one of us, just slightly unclear which one.
I saw people wearing those suits on the base. That means you were on Helios. Or at least around the crash site. Look, you obviously know us. You wouldn't be doing this if you didn't. So just, no more games.
I do know you. Better now than I ever have. I was there. I was there when Gordas was destroyed. I saw the betrayal. I saw it, but I could not believe it. For only one thing, after giving so much, I had sacrificed everything.
It's loaded,
my friends, only to be betrayed. You asked earlier who I am. The answer is simple.
I am your friend. Why?
Yeah, hi. I have a lot of questions.
You and me both.
Okay, was not betting on that.
Gordas was my friend too. I didn't want to do that.
I wanted to believe that too.
How is this even possible? I mean, how are you even standing here right now?
I went back to Helios. I needed to survive. To find you. To learn the truth.
But why the disguise? I mean, why the secrecy? Huh? Why not just tell us?
I was afraid if you knew who I was, you would lie about what happened. It is in your nature to lie.
He's got a point there. Right, Hyperion guy, con artist. It checks out.
I really am sorry about Gordas. I didn't have a choice.
I know that now. trusting you. Please forgive me.
Oh, come on. How can you be mad at that face? That is a face, right?
I'm sorry, too.
No need. You had your reasons.
Okay, so obviously I'm excited to see Loaderbot 2, but that doesn't explain why you got us all together. I mean, I assume that's why you had me captured by that Kroger guy?
Yes. Follow me. I brought you together to help me assemble Gordas and summon the Vault of the Traveler.
Whoa.
Yeah. Heavy.
Have you forgotten about the vault monster that nearly killed us?
This time, it will be different.
How?
We will all be there to fight it. With some friends. We were unprepared. Weak. That won't be the case this time.
That's not much of a plan.
Let's do it.
Not that I'm saying no.
Why are we still talking about it? I'm in. Let's do it. For Gordas. And as a bonus, the treasure in that vault.
Well, the endless riches is what usually motivates people.
Whatever help the Children of Helios can provide is at your service.
Thank you.
I don't have an army of former Hyperion weirdos. But I owe you my life.
Killing the vault monster is the only way to ensure that Gortus can live in peace. The only way to save her.
So, you, me, LB, Bond's on board.
Hell yeah, he is.
I can get Sasha here. How many more we need?
Vault Hunter teams are most effective in groups of four. Two teams would optimize our chances of success.
Okay, so we need three more members. Loaderbot, any suggestions?
It's all you.
Okay, no pressure.
All right. Just fucking hell.
Who's stopping you?
I'm a visual thinker.
Yeah, I don't know what that means. I know the words that you just said, but not together like that.
She achieves clarity through visualization.
Oh, okay. Well, why didn't you just say that?
This fucking wanker is alive? Yes, Athena. Available. Select. Zero. Locked, unavailable. You never identified yourself as a potential vault hunter. Oh, that sucks. August. Nope.
Okay, I know this is...
I don't want Felix. Okay, we can't have her either. Fuck! Who else we got? We got fucking August. Yay.
I suppose there's always...
This is gonna be interesting.
And we've got Felix because we didn't kill him. I hate Felix, though. I want him dead, to be honest. Okay. Fuck. Well, there's no point. I've got no choice. All my other first choices, I couldn't have. If we'd had zero, man, we would have been fucking badass. Okay, so there you go. They're the big choices that would have made a huge difference in how we played the game. To this fight, I'd imagine.
Hey, how long are we supposed to wait?
Unclear.
Coward has to leave a recording.
Actually, this is a live feed.
Oh.
I altered the echocom to receive the signal. See? I'm waving at you. You can see this, can't you?
Why aren't you here? I thought you were going to help us.
To be honest, I wasn't sure I'd be able to get a word out before you shot me. You have a history of that. I need you to know I did not betray you. It was all simply part of a longer con that had some minor complications. It was always in the plan for it to look like the money was burned to bits. It wasn't in the plan for this armoire to be blown out of the back of the caravan and end up sitting in the middle of the desert.
What are you getting at?
Open the drawer.
That is a lot of dough.
No freaking way.
The drawer contains $9 million. I expect you to split that money with your sister. And make sure she doesn't blow it all on guns.
How did you do this?
When the caravan crashed, you were out cold for a bit. That's when I disarmed the Hyperion explosive and swapped the real money for fake. Then rearmed the bomb. It needed to look like the money was gone and you had nothing to do with it. Valerie, Hyperion, they would all be after it, and I had hoped that I could draw their attention away from you, see the money go, and be able to blame me for it. Obviously, things did not work out that way, but I failed you. Had I planned things more thoroughly...
Thank you, Felix. I don't know what more to say than that.
There is nothing more needed. Now listen to me. That money will not solve everything. But it will get the both of you out of your life now and into one of your own choosing. The con game, it's not for you. Not because you aren't good at it, but simply because you deserve better. You should have a life where you aren't lurking in the shadows, afraid of being recognized, afraid of being found out, of retribution.
Hey, I've had enough lessons, Felix. Really. Don't worry about us. We'll manage.
So you will. Give Sasha my love.
That is nice of Felix to leave you the money, but we are still short one team member. Please select a replacement team member.
Mystery.
I guess we can afford the mystery choice now.
I love surprises. That's settled. Let's go get our team.
Oh, look at the bank account. Woo-wee. We are rich! Well, this is not how I expected this to go, man. This is not at all how I expected this to end.
Sure. I'm mostly here for the loot. Weddings are expensive.
So I've heard.
Sorry about your mom. She was aggressively unique. A unique woman. One of a kind.
Yeah, sorry about that. She was a crazy bitch.
Relax, she will be. She's rounding up the vault hunter we hired.
We'll catch her up when she gets here.
Who's the mystery
one coming in? So, in order to access the mysterious treasures of the vault and assure the safety of Gordas, we gotta destroy the monster that protects us.
This is the Traveler.
That's the biggest vault monster I've ever come across.
Oh yeah, it's big. It's nasty. It's gotta go.
Any plan that kills that ugly bastard is fine by me.
Well, you're in luck then. To make matters more fun and complicated, it teleports. Yay! Hence the whole Traveler thing.
That thing looks heavily armored. How do we deal with that?
Oh, yeah, it is. Yeah, it's actually impossible to penetrate. That's why you and Sasha have to get inside. When the Traveler teleports, there's a swirl of energy at the point where it's gonna jump to. You just have to time it so that when you get the caravan...
The caravan?
Yeah, that's what I said. It flies now, remember? You just gotta time it so that you're inside the energy thing when the monster shows up. What little information we were able to gather seems to point to a gland, tucked in its giant tummy there, as the source for its teleportation abilities. Once you're in, you wire up the gland. Weird to keep calling it that. With explosives. Trigger the remote detonator and get the heck out of there.
So what's everyone else's role?
Good question. The B team, that's you guys, and whomever this vault hunter for hire is. You're saddled with the unenviable task of drawing the monster over to this area. You get the monster toward the vicinity of this ledge. It tries to jump into range. The caravan flies into the energy swirly thing before it jumps.
So, where do I fit into all of this?
You, sir, are our motivational speaker. After the teleportation is offline, we need Gordas to wrestle the Traveler into place for the moonbeam. And that's going to require some convincing. And that's what you and Loaderbot are in charge of.
Well, I guess this is what we're doing.
Well, sounds good to me. At least what I heard of it.
Gosh, it looks a bit different.
I thought you were dead. Get over here!
Oh, come on. You know I would... Yes.
So happy to see you.
Keep fun, safe.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I saw that.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, hey. It's good to see you, Rhys. Assuming that's who I'm talking to.
Like the new hair. Whole look works.
Oh, thanks. Oh, but to be clear, is that a compliment from Rhys or Jack?
Right. Well, to be fair, Jack would have phrased it differently.
I suppose you're right.
All right, enough of whatever the hell that was. What happened to the Vault Hunter you were supposed to bring?
Right. Okay. About that...
Whoa! I can't believe you crashed Helios!
Claptrap!
That's who said you could do that? Hey, Athena! Man, it's great to work with you again. We had so much fun last time. Running, gunning, singing, dancing. I can't wait to get out on the field of battle with you again.
I didn't sign up for this.
What a crew you've got assembled here. It's a good thing you hired me. You can really use the even-keeled professional temperament I bring to the table.
Welcome aboard, I guess.
Thank you. I feel welcome.
Well, me.
I'm assuming the look on your faces has to do with the impossible task we're facing. Let me assure you, we'll get through this. With my vault-hunting know-how and calm, measured approach, there's nothing we can't accomplish together. Whoa! Wait a sec. Is
this point.
Fuck me, Clapmouth's got a mouth for them, isn't he? Oh, Claptrap! Sounds like a fucking My Little Pony.
The only missing pieces are you two.
What now?
We bring my friend back. I could not revive her myself. I require your help. You two are still imprinted on her core. It must be made whole again.
Let's do it. Fucking disk drive.
That's all it takes this time?
I've made some modifications. You will want to stand back. This may not be pleasant. It is not working. My disappointment is palpable.
Want me to try fixing...
Goddess. My, hasn't she grown?
Hey guys! What are you doing here?
Yeah! This literally solves all of my disappointment. The Traveler.
Oh no! Not again!
Get to your positions. We don't got a lot of time.
Are you ready for this? The fight of your life, she!
Rhys? What's going on? As glad as I am to see you all again, you know we're gonna die, right?
It's gonna be alright, Gordas.
I don't know about that.
Okay, so here's the plan. You're gonna force the Traveler into position so Fiona and Sasha can get inside it and destroy its teleportation gland. Then Vaughn will use Helios's beam to destroy it. Got it?
Nope.
Oh, really? Which part?
The part where we don't all get our butts kicked like last time. I thought I was ready back then, but I didn't stand a chance.
Yeah, but that's the plan.
Let's do it.
I can't believe we're doing this. We got this? We got this, right? Because I'm kind of driving us toward a really big thing that wants us dead.
Let's get violent.
You got it, sis. Fiona, get to the top of the cliff. After we get the Traveler into position, you'll only have a few seconds to jump into it while it teleports. Just handle your part. We got this.
Boom.
Hey, that's our turn!
Who's driving August? Is it self-driving?
I checked it out last night. She's solid for one last ride.
It's a fucking Darth Vader, man.
The
Jeez.
Only good thing Felix ever gave us.
I don't know. I'm pretty happy with my gun.
You still got that gift Felix gave me?
Of course I...
Oh yeah, shit, we never found out what it was.
Whoa, that wasn't the plan.
No. Uh-uh.
Okay, so I screwed up, please don't be mad at me.
Ugh, Vaughn.
Totally jumped the gun there. Yeah.
You're supposed to wait for our signal.
I know. I mean, I saw him walk right in front of the beam. I figured I could just end this all right now.
You were supposed to wait until we took out the teleportation gland.
Don't worry. I'll get a charge back up. We're fine. This is not a problem. Guys, I got a problem. Gordas doesn't want anything to do with this.
What?
Awesome! Yellow Rhys, I gotta go.
She's scared, okay? I can't get her into position.
Convince her!
Look, Gordas, you can do this! Okay, it'll be different this time. We're all here together.
Excuse me! Sorry to f***ing interrupt, Gordas, but the Traveler nearly squashed me! Now, just let you know, in case you're one of the few people who even gives a f***.
Oops. Oh, I wish you all had just given up on the vault. That's why I had Fiona destroy me. I didn't want to put you in danger. I may be programmed to find the vault, but you're my friends.
We didn't come here for the vault, Gordas. We came here to save you.
You what?
You're in danger so long as that thing's alive. So help us beat it. Help us save you.
Oh, gosh. Well, okay. You've got to drive.
I've got a what? What are you? No.
Fuck me, it's Megazord. Go, Megazord, Megagordus. I choose you. I just combined many programs into one. If you can guess what programs I combined it, write in the comments.
Tell me what to do, Gordas.
I'm giving you full control of my motor and combat functions. Just take us to the Traveler.
Wait, combat? No. Gordas, I don't know how to fight. Where I come from, things don't get any more violent than imaginary finger gun fights.
Like this?
Oh, okay. Let's do this.
Yeah.
Hey, asshole! Gordas, can you get its attention?
Hey, you! Big, freaky, glowy, big-handed, heavy thing monster! How was that?
I mean, yeah, technically, you got his attention. Oh, we'll give him something to laugh about.
He's already laughing!
Well, yeah.
Just shoot. Yeah.
Shoot!
Pew! Oh shit!
Whatever you're doing?
Finger bang.
Hey!
One more teleport and he's there. You good?
We're ready.
Bump, 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 bump. To God, this works.
Oh, hey.
Oh, no, Gordas. Gordas, you gotta get up.
Yeah!
What the hell was that?
He knows if he destroys me. Disappears.
What?
Did we make it? Also, are we floating? Yeah, it seems like that's it didn't feel like you dropped a whole lot. Smells terrible in here. Huh. Guess there's no gravity in this thing when it teleports?
I think I prefer zero G. Falling sucks.
For a second, it reminded me of the ride to Helios. Well, let's not get too attached.
gotta blow that teleportation thingy up and get out.
Man, I was hoping the scooter would be alive to
me. Grab the charges. We need to move fast. Who knows how long it's gonna take to find whatever makes this thing teleport. Oh, okay. That's probably it.
Okay, it's got people living inside of it.
There are aliens inside the massive alien. What the hell?
I know. But we gotta get up there.
Yeah, but how?
Come on, we gotta get up!
Rhys, I love you, but please stop saying obvious things!
Firing!
Oh no! My finger guns aren't working!
So let's just use the backup weapons! This thing's got other moves, right?
No! The only reason I can even fire the finger guns is because I learned it from you! I'm designed to scan your brain patterns for anything that'd be useful in a fight! Digi-adapted to my chest!
You learn attacks from your pilot? Athena's got some sick moves. What about her?
Oh, that's a great idea!
Yes, it's a fucking great idea!
Probably learn something from Claptrap!
Yo, you sure about that?
Learn some swear words, that's for sure.
While Rhys and Gordas engage the Traveler, be able to do additional damage from its flanks.
Oh my god, this is amazing! Okay. Power Rangers, assemble!
Gordas to digitize new attacks out of my combat experience. Got it.
Right. How did you...
I'm good at my job, Rhys. Let's do this.
Oh, nobody's ever put me in charge of something so expensive. You, sir, are almost certainly going to regret this.
Yes, you are, sir.
All right, Gordas, let's go.
Old Thunder Fires Gordas, man. Jeez. Boom, motherfucker. It's fucking amazing. Not so amazing. All right, cue time.
Here we go.
Down, up, E.
Not gonna like this part.
Yeah. Get boxing on your ass, motherfucker. Bang! Fucking hell. Yeah, go hammer those kidneys, son. Oh shit, yeah, you can still teleport, can't it, man? Go for it! Oh my god, Q up, E up. Oh shit!
Yeah. Time to not be useless.
What the fuck? Oh my god. What the fuck?
I got him! Hey everybody! I got him!
I have missed this.
Hey, me too!
Let's do it. Woo-wee. Go, 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 go.
Who's got two big thumbs and just had his finger guns come back online? This guy.
Oh, yeah. Finger cannon. They're gonna finger bang you into next week, bro. What did he appear?
What is this? Easy mode?
Stay alert. This isn't over.
Oh, shit!
Well, I'm certainly used to this feeling.
Fiona, we can't kill this thing until you pop its teleporting gland. Any idea when you'll be finished up in there? We're kinda gonna die.
I'm almost there.
Now we join the fight on the inside.
I mean, I suppose there's a chance they're friendly. But it seems unlikely. I'm open to ideas.
We go in together. That's the only way we make it through.
Yeah, why not? If I'm gonna die, might as well be with you.
Let's do it.
Shit, the gravity! No, this is perfect. I can propel myself straight to the core. Got my back? Always.
Hey, go.
We got this. Easy mode.
How are we gonna do this? Bang. And you, bang. And you, bang. And you. Let's do this! Boom! Knockout, son. I liked my plan, it worked quite efficiently. And power slam, motherfucker! Boom!
Well, hey, the gravity's coming back. I don't think I can make it.
Yes, you will.
Rhys, we're nearly done here.
Okay, great. Remember, do not blow the charges until you're nearly out. You do not want to get caught in the blast.
I know not to.
Then hurry!
Let them get the fuck out of there then, I guess.
Owen, how much longer till that thing's charged?
Almost there! 82%!
Guys, I feel like I should mention that the chance of all of this going to plan is really, really slim.
Oh, gorgeous. Not now, buddy.
Then at least we'll die like legends.
Or cautionary tales.
Once Sasha and Fee get out of that thing, we'll be fine.
We're coming out! Oh, God! Woo!
It's headed right for us!
We gotta fire now!
No, not until they've blown the charges. Fiona, what's your status?
Whoa, glitchy.
We're almost out of here!
Eight.
Oh, no.
No.
We're out of range. We're out of range. We have to stop.
We can't. The boost is going. We can't shut it off mid-burn. Oh, damn it.
Are you almost out?
Fuck.
The detonator's not working.
Not working how?
It says we're out of range. There's too much interference in this thing. Gotta start over. Get closer to the core.
It's crushing this place like a tin can. So turn around and get closer.
I can't. We already launched. I'll have to wait for the boost to finish and then fly back and... Fiona.
No.
It's okay.
No!
No! Sasha, come in! Sasha!
What's going on? Where's Sasha? What happened? Fiona!
I have to get back in there.
There's no time!
I'm going! No. Back!
Fuck's sake, it's never simple!
It's ready to fire!
You can laugh all you want, buddy. Bang.
Sasha!
Hit the button! Hit the button!
Please let Sasha come out. What? We got a fuck off badass boy sword, fucking Ting Blade. Yeah, I said words. Smile,
you son of a bitch.
Yeah. Who's laughing now, bitch? Who's laughing now? Sucker! I hope fucking Sasha's alive. Oh, I'm devastated, man.
Hi.
Hi.
Sasha.
Please be okay.
Sasha. She's over here!
No. Hey, sis.
Is this what you want?
It's the desolator. So rare. Not really my style. It's a great backup weapon.
Sasha, listen to me. You're gonna be okay.
I knew what I was doing.
Hey, stop, okay? Put down the gun. We've got to get you back to Helios.
Oh, what? Why, you're the only one that gets a cool gun?
Check out what Felix got you.
The detonator was out of range. She had to go back.
But she's going to be okay, right?
I don't know.
That was brave of her.
Wait, but this is sad. That's not how it's supposed to end. This isn't right.
Still can't believe Felix gave you that. You know.
Okay, I'm sorry.
This can't be her. Do you still have it? What Felix left me, it looked small. Maybe it's a scope or something. It's been driving me nuts not knowing. You know how hard it was to not look? I'm sure you peeked.
I didn't look. I was trying to be respectful.
Ah, well, that's no fun.
Okay.
all these stories where someone's tears heal people, and I really feel like that's a thing.
Yeah, well, this isn't one of those stories.
What is it?
A watch.
Fuck off.
It's okay.
No. It can't end like this.
I love you, Sasha.
It's a time machine or something, isn't it?
Deep breaths just make it hurt a little less. I'm sure it's just a matter of time before. What's happening? Supposed to help me drop me like that. What is the point?
How is this possible?
I don't know. I guess Felix isn't as big an asshole as I thought.
Wow. I cried so much.
Yeah, it was a lot.
Yay! Oh man, because Telltale is a notorious bugger for killing people off.
I'm fine, mostly.
Yay! Oh, I'm so happy now.
Let's go in the vault, for the love of God.
It was intense.
Man, if it wasn't for the smell of rotting monster carcass, this hug would be perfect.
Too bad that thing blew up. I could use one of those.
I knew you'd be all right.
Sure you did.
I hoped you'd be all right.
Okay, that's more like it. I was worried for a second that it'd be one of those sad stories that you have to pull some sort of depressing meaning out of. No, thank you.
Guys, the arm. This is excruciating.
And thank you for not doing that.
I don't really like most of you, but I enjoyed that. It was fun, you know? Cathartic.
Your ma would have been proud.
Yeah, well, you didn't know her.
Yeah, no, I didn't. You're right. It's just a thing you say, and I'm gonna shut up now.
Hey. Thanks. For shutting up.
Let's go into vault, for God's sake!
I was planning on stealing everything once the vault monster died, but but I really like hanging out with you guys. So, I think I'll stay.
I'm sorry?
Nothing to apologize for. This is great.
You'll do fine out there.
That means a lot.
So, does this mean we can collect the loot now?
Yeah, I suppose.
The Desolator's mine! I died for
already! I got dibs on any shields, because I get shot a lot!
I just want to say, thanks for bringing me back and killing that scary thing and taking me on the adventure we went on a while ago. And thanks for being cool about stuff, like letting me drive the caravan that time when you weren't looking. And thanks for bringing everyone together, and thanks for being my friend. You're the only ones I have, and I appreciate you.
That's what friends do. They help each other.
So
it's
do.
All part of the deal.
Well, that's a pretty good deal.
Just so you know, none of us would be here if it weren't for him. He's the one who brought us together to save you.
Oh, I see.
So, as much as we appreciate your thanks, he probably deserves it even more.
Motorbot?
Hi.
Oh, they are so cute together.
Aww. It's going to vault. It's going to vault.
Look at him. So silly. Running like that. Rascals.
Yeah. Hey, maybe we should get in there. All the good stuff is going to be go.
Hey!
Well, it's just you and me now. Seems fitting, you know, like, meant to be.
We are going in together, damn it. Like a family. Or no one goes in.
Of course. I wouldn't have it any other way. Unless I happen to be much faster than you, which clearly I'm not.
No, no way. I won. You had a head start.
Well, no turning back now. I guess we should just go ahead.
Wait a second.
Okay, why, what are we waiting for?
What are your intentions with my sister? I don't get that stupid look on your face, okay? I know about that little flower moment you two had. I almost puked when Sasha told me. Oh, so cheesy.
Wow, are we really doing this? Okay, maybe we put a note in your locker or meet up by the bike racks? Yes, okay, fine. I like her. I like her quite a bit. Actually, she's everything I'm not. She's brave, she's moral, she's good with a gun. She's got regenerative abilities, what's not to like?
Well, I think she fancies you too, I can tell. So keep that in mind, because I really don't want to have to hurt you.
Fancy? That's a very specific word. I feel like you can only say it if you're wearing a bonnet of some sort.
Shut up.
I suppose we're just fortunate that I fancy her as well.
They'll go in the vault!
Awesome. Well, now that the horrifically uncomfortable conversation is out of the way, maybe we actually go into the vault that we've risked life and limb to find.
Ah, okay.
They made this place big enough.
So this is it.
Yeah, I guess so.
All that work to find a vault. And here we are.
dreamed I'd see the inside of one of these things. Walking through a weird, echoey room to open a glowy box.
No, you've, gotten pretty good at this whole vault hunting thing.
I don't know.
Could be a future in that. I mean, how many people can say they've actually found a vault? Especially if you throw in all the people that die seconds after opening. You're in rare company.
I think you're right. This life suits me. And honestly, I'm as surprised by that as anyone. It's been a good ride. Rag it off now, right?
Well, I mean, there's plenty of ways out there to make money. Just saying, plenty of ways. Obviously, money isn't everything. Sure, it's important, but it doesn't have to drive your existence like it did mine. There's a healthy balance out there. Somewhere.
What about you? Finally made it up the corporate ladder. Atlas is a pretty big name. At least it was. Seems fitting that you had to steal your way into running a corporation, seeing as that seems to be the typical route.
Well, to be honest, I'm just happy to be alive. It was pretty touch and go for a bit there.
Yes, it was.
And I have no clue what Atlas is gonna be yet, but I'm excited to find out. I just want you to know, I totally forgive you for ripping me off. I know, it's really big of me. But I figure we're on our way to bigger and better things, so, you know.
What the fuck is it gonna be?
If a giant exploding vault monster doesn't settle the score, frankly, I don't know what does.
All right. This thing had better have been worth it.
Come on, big money. Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right that we both open it. It's the best part.
Kind of hoping you'd say that.
What is it? And now you? And it was what? 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 Did it suck us in there? Don't get it. It must have sucked us in there. So, is that just leading us up to another one, or what? I don't understand. Oh man. Ugh. Well, fuck. Okay. I can't fathom that. Well, guys, I can't believe it's finally over. I mean, that was a great ending because it wrapped up everything. But I'm a little bit bummed that we didn't get to find out what was actually in there. And then, of course, they got sucked into it at the end. That's what it appears to look like anyway. But it's been a hell of a journey, man. I mean, this has fulfilled space on the channel now for pretty much a month, I think. So, yeah, that's been a hell of a amount of time. I just want to say a huge thank you to you guys for actually joining me on this journey of playing through this game. I say that this felt like a lot longer of a series than it did with Walking Dead and stuff. But honestly, you know, it's been a really, really cool journey. A lot of you guys have been super duper supportive through this. It's very rare that I play stuff that's this long on the channel. But just because of the length of things, you know, and being able to fulfill 3 days a week with a video, it's a lot, man. So it really does mean the world to me. So thank you guys for all the likes that you've put on everything and all the hard work that you guys have been doing. Excuse me, coughing. You know, so just thank you. Thank you very much, man. And hopefully you guys have enjoyed this. Let me know in the comments down below. If you're someone who's watched actually all the way to the end of this, then let me know in the comments if there's anything you'd like to see. I'll have a little look into them, and perhaps there'll be something coming up on the channel. If I pick one of your things, then of course I'll give you a little shout out. Other than that, guys, like I'll say, just thank you so much for all your support on this. And I'll see you in the next thing. Make sure you subscribe if you're new, guys. And I'll catch you in the next episode. Bye-bye! Today we're on a new game called Scrap Mechanic. I have good feelings about this game, guys. I've got Mr. Tom in with me. This is Mr. Tom, who looks the same as me at the moment. There's only two male characters to be.
One, I'd be one a woman if it gave me the option, but it wouldn't.
So yeah, this is me and Mr. Tom. We're going to be adventuring through some stuff. Right, it's just... Oh. I might have taken some, something I shouldn't have.